Adhiraj. And about my art journey, I've been painting since I was very little, like 5 years old. And I remember I used to draw butterflies and flower pots on a origami book, guidebook. So, and then since then I've been just experimenting. I've not had any art classes. Yeah, I've been experimenting with different mediums, and yeah, it's led up to this. So this first painting, it's titled Silence to Strength. Basically, it's it depicts a woman, okay, and it talks about how a woman's strength is education, because, you know, without education, women are not taken seriously, or their opinions are not taken seriously, and they're discarded aside. So to a woman, education is everything to prove her point. And yeah, then this one is titled Ethereal Imperfections. It's about how society places restrictions on, or like places very specific standards, beauty standards. So one of them is it's looked down upon having dark skin. But I've shown that even though this woman has dark skin, her skin is as bright as any other skin tone. Okay, and this one is titled Beyond Bounds. Basically talks about how women are bound by societal boundaries, and they're bound about, you know, they're criticized about the way they think, about the way they act, they talk. They're supposed to do a lot of, they have to do all of this under, you know, societal, you know, under societal norms. So I've depicted that by the yellow background, that even though that she's bounded by all of this, the yellow background shows positivity, that even though she's bounded by all of this, she still is able to shine through. So yeah, thank you.